Microsoft Teams is the digital hub that teachers and school leaders have been waiting for. It provides a conversation-based workspace in which teachers and students can experience a personalized, vibrant learning environment, as well as having many of the classroom basics, like assignments, announcements, and notebooks. Ultimately, students learn valuable life skills of collaboration and communication by using Microsoft Teams.
It is also the perfect location for working with colleagues on projects, curriculum adoptions, or even whole school initiatives. School administrators can communicate and collaborate with their entire staff in one location.
First, launch the Teams app from your Office 365 dashboard. The bar on the left-hand side of the screen is where you will see notifications about your recent activity, private chats, teams, meetings, files, and apps. Here are your current teams. You can easily create your own teams by selecting Add Team.
Here the team can access and keep files, notes, conversations, and other learning materials right at their fingertips. Each tab can be customized to pull in your favorite frequently used apps. For example, if this team is working on a shared Word document, Word can be accessed right from the Teams window.
Once you've got your team set up, you can create channels for each team. This is just another way to divide up different aspects of your team into categories like units of study, student data, or school culture.
Team members can jump into the conversation at any time. Threaded chat makes it easy to scan the stream and keep track of the conversations relevant to you. You can embed images, files, GIFs, stickers, emojis, and even third-party connectors or bots for a truly integrated experience.
Classes will automatically come with a tab for OneNote class notebook, so teachers can access and share files, grade assignments, and distribute materials to personalized groups.
Anytime the group would prefer to talk versus chat, they can use Meet Now. There's no need to switch applications because all of this happens right in the same window.
Teams also helps teachers and students stay on schedule with the Meetings tab. The Meetings feature brings your Outlook calendar into one digital hub.
Finally, all of the files from your computer, OneDrive, and your team's SharePoint account can be accessed right here.
Educators and students have the opportunity to engage in learning from any device at any time. Conversations can evolve as students move around their school or as they are on their mobile device while waiting for a bus.
Staff can get work done more efficiently because collaborating with teammates no longer has to happen at a specific time or place. Teams brings everything together in one digital hub.